That's what gold looks like after it's been refined. It's been dropped through acid. I got about 20 ounces. It's almost like dirt and mud. Hang on. But I guess that's what makes it 99.99% pure or something. But pretty neat. I'm gonna get a lot more this summer.